I was born with a dick in my brain, yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. To one night he snuck in and said, we're going out back, I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can't we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest. The next day my mother said, I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's fed. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead. Debbie, don't let that fucker get you upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you he's faking it, I bet you. I bet he probably just wants to see how upset you would get. I'll go handle this, of course, unless you object. I'll go fuck his brains out if any's left in his head.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. No, fuck, I tried to bite my face off. I just got fucking chased off with a chainsaw. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off.
Again, I'm sorry, it's still happening. Can we park on the other side? Or we can take the streets? Because I want to try parks on the other side, but I don't.
Yeah, can we take the streets?
I don't have the capacity to bike there. Yeah, alright.
I know,
man. Sweet. You go for it. If I can do it, you off this
training bra, any bra, yeah, maniac, that shady dog, man, that motherfucker's gangster, ain't he, dog, shady dog, what be going through that fucking brain of yours, say no more, what the fuck you waiting for, sing along.
You can count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No.